Hello everyone, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to type Unicode symbols using LaTeX shortcuts in Microsoft Word. First go to the File menu. You can also access this menu by opening Word to the home page. In the bottom left corner select Options, then go to Proofing, and click AutoCorrect Options. Click Math AutoCorrect, and select the box that says Use Math AutoCorrect Rules Outside of Math Regions. When this is enabled, these shortcuts on the left will be replaced with symbols on the right as you type. Click OK, and close the options. Now if I type sum and press space, I'll get the summation symbol. Int will give me the integral symbol. In and I can type not equals as any q. You can also get shortcuts such as the less than symbol and the equal symbol to get a less than or equal symbol. Less than will give you this operator. Now I can type Greek letters such as theta, pi, gamma, etc. You can type aleph. You can use the Fraktur font by using Fraktur followed by the name of the letter. You can use Fraktur with lowercase letters too. For the natural number symbol, you can use double N. You can do double R for real numbers. You can do this with any letter, so I could use double I and get a double struck I. You can do script letters by typing script followed by a letter. And these are not fonts, these are actually Unicode symbols. So if I were to copy this into Microsoft Word, you would see that they keep the format. I can type a shortcut for binomial, and I'll get the binomial expansion. I can type backslash limit for the limit of 1 plus 1 over n to the power of n as n approaches infinity. I can type backslash quadratic. Now get the quadratic formula. And there are many shortcuts. You can go to the options and find the entire list. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comments, and also let me know if you have any ideas for new videos. Bye!